Hey man, back on this. I just figured like to play this game. Let me turn this down. This shit too high. Shit way too high. But like I remember like playing this game way back like when I was younger, like 10 years ago, man. 10 years ago. That was a long time ago. And it's just crazy, like dang, coming back to like older, way older games before like even like other games. But man, it's crazy. They got, I don't know what this is, Social Club, but yeah, the first game I ever played was like, the first game I ever played was SmackDown vs. Raw 2010 Wrestling. That's like the first game I ever played, and then the first GTA I ever played was San Andreas. I didn't really know much about like Rockstar Games. I didn't really know like much about like the series. Like I didn't know they had like other series like before San Andreas, and I start to learn that they do got more series like way before. So yeah, that's kind of nice. But we gonna skip the Social Club stuff. We ain't got time for that. How's that? That was a nice little mafia little theme intro. Grand Theft Auto Liberty Stories. Tactic continue. I mean, why not? Y'all know Tony Crippiani, my favorite character like in GTA series ever. And yeah. I just remember like shit like that. They got Rezone. They got start game. They got options. They got more from Rockstar. They got quit game. How you gonna quit the game? You ain't start this motherfucker yet. We ain't start this motherfucker yet. Like damn. But yeah, I was on this joint, but we gonna like start a whole new game. And you know, home sweet home. You gonna play that over? But yeah, I'm gonna delete that and yeah, we gonna start. Who that, Wayne? Remember dude named Wayne? He had a bike, chopper bike like that. Check that bus pulling up. Crippignani walking across the street, going to the phone booth. They got two fast food. I don't know what that is. Who you calling? I don't know who you calling. Ain't calling nobody. Like what? What are you going? What are you? What do you go there for? I don't get it. Hey, where everybody at? Like, ain't nobody outside. Like, it's just one cab just pulling up. Shit. Like, where everybody at? Ain't no cars. Ain't no people talking. Like, I don't get it.
So listen, Tony, I know you did a good thing for us, and I know you've been lying low for a long time. So I want you to take it easy for a while, huh? Vincenzo will look after you. You need some money? Ask him. You need a job? Lucky will take care of you. What more could a family guy ask for? Even my son don't got it so good.
But, Mr. Leone, I thought we got history. I mean, I've done a lot for this family. And now you're expecting me to take orders from this... Well, it just doesn't seem right.
Tony, I know what you did, and no one is more grateful than me, honestly. But the idea that you walk in here and start to question my leadership right away is, quite frankly, out of order. Capisce?
I understand, boss.
So when you need something, give Vincenzo a call down at Atlantic Key. He'll take care of you. Won't you, Lucky?
Of course, boss. Anything you say. Tell you what, we can go there now.
They got Sal on this motherfucker, like, damn. Sal, he like my dad and shit, like, it's just funny, like, his ass on the game too, like, shit. That shit is funny.
Got you a nice little place to stay, Tony. And it's got you written all over it. We'll head there first.
You're all heart.
You're all heart. Just the lower left corner for the screen to move Tony. Move him. Damn, I remember playing this game, man. Tony Cipriani, my favorite character of all time, GTA series. Like, I don't know, man. I just hope they like bring him back and shit, like, or something. I don't know. Let's get in the car though. Enough of that talking. They got different types of steering methods, analog buttons, flick. We gotta stick with the analog. Cause I mean, why not? And we gonna zoom in. Drive potential to the safe house. They talking about Italy and shit on the radio, like what? Italy though? Italy? I don't know what they trying to say about Italy, but I don't know what they trying to say. This bitch walking. I don't know what they talking about. I don't know what the hell they trying to say. This is funny. So let's go down to the safe house. Cause let me slow down. Damn. I can pass the safe house. Oh, this the mafia? Where they going? Where they running to? What? Where they running to? They running back here? Where they going? Like, I don't know where they going. I don't know what they doing.
This is it, Tony. Home sweet home. Beautiful, ain't she?
This shithole is supposed to be my home?
Oh, I think it's very you. Now you're disrespecting old Vincenzo. Now, tough guy, get your ass upstairs and go put on some decent clothes. I don't got all day, so move.
Shit. Tony Cipriani, man. I just like how he run, like how he look. Cause like, he just like, it's like he Italian, I'm Italian. Like he look like me and shit. So we gonna get on in the house. Cause see what's going on. Got to put on some decent clothes. Cause these motherfuckers getting old. Decent clothes. Save the game. Why not mission? 6 hours. Okay. You know that. I know they start to change like the time and stuff. So, and like certain like series, sometimes it be like different hours. Walk to the clothes icon to change the clothes. They got food on the table. I don't know who placed this. It's like, change these clothes, getting old. See, Tony Carpiani, he's just a nice Italian man in a nice black suit. It's just crazy, you know? But that's that. We gon' can we like save it? I don't know. We on the mission. We is still on the mission, but I'll do that when I come back. We gon' this the kitchen. But ain't got time for all that examining. House examine, car examine. That's a garage. Put a car in the garage or a bike. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Get back in the car. I don't know who car this is. Like, who car is this? I don't know. Guess this is.
Now take me to my place.
Gotta take him back to his place now. Let's go back. Hey, this shit back. Oh, shit. Come on, man. Got drive. All these bikes and shit. Like, move out the way. Y'all ass. Knocked off. Got radio stations and stuff. Get some radio stations. Rise, they got rise on those mofo. Yeah, lips. I know I'm at lips 106. Yep. We got this. He got the same car as me. His is white. Mine's is black. Like, they got the same car. They got a ramp. I'm in this alley. Hit this ramp. I'm in this alley and shit. I used to always go to that alley. Like, even on GTA 3, like, they got the same alley. I think it was like a star in between it. That's the same car. Driving off fast and shit. Hold on. He got the same car. Here's his blue. Same car. Different color. They got cops and shit just walking. Like, hey guys, I'm just trying to take a look, good look around, because I remember this game so much. I remember some of these in Portland Harbor. Go that way. I just remember certain stuff.
Hey, apartments cost money, Tony. Just you remember who pays the bills around here. Me, Daddy Vincenzo over here. So from now on, you work for me. So I better see you back here real soon.
Slam the door. See him back here real soon. Mission pass, $100. Thanks. He gave me that $100. Thanks. I don't know who car this is. They got it. Oh, yeah, I remember that car. That's the Mafia? Like, what? What he doing over here? I remember that car. He got the same. That's the same car. I've been seeing all day. Same color. I remember this game though. That's crazy. I'm gonna keep recording because I mean, I love this game. Like, I just like how they made this shit. Damn, all these people, where they come from? What they talking about? And what's going on? I just like Tony Carvan, like how he walk. It's how he jog. It's how he run. I mean, yeah, this how you punch. This how you punch though. Somebody get their ass knocked out. Their ass knocked out. That shit funny though. I just remember like this part of the city and stuff.
All these damned illegal immigrants.
Huh? What?
What next? I'm in a band or something?
Move it! I'm fixing the sound!
Why you guys keep hitting on me?
Yeah, this the map. This map look just like GTA 4. A lot similar. But that's all I really got to show though. It ain't really much. It ain't really much to show.
is my race.